Hello kids, today we will talk about a bird and two children in this lesson. This lesson is about the lost girl. Betty and Giles live near the sea. They love going to the beach. Betty likes to run in the sand and Giles collects shells. Now who live near the sea? Betty and Giles live near the sea. Okay. And who likes to run in the sand? Betty likes to run in the sand. Then it was a pleasant morning when suddenly Betty saw a gray bundle rolling over in the waves. Okay, when they were playing, suddenly Betty saw something rolling over the waves. Waves mane dhot ki bata uti oha jan pale. What's that? She asked Giles. সেই বস্তুটো দেখাৰ লগে লগে তাই সেই বস্তুটো পালে পইণ্ট কৰি পেলাই সুধিলে হোৱাট ইজ দেট দেন গাইল্ড ছেড লুক এট দ্য চি ইটছ এ গাৰ্ল হি ছেড আই থিংক শ্বি ইজ হাৰ্ট দে ৱাক্ড ইন টু দ্য ৱাটাৰ এণ্ড পিকড হাৰ আপ দ্য গাৰ্ল ৱাজ কভাৰ্ড উইথ অইল দ্য অইল হেড কাম ফ্ৰম আ শ্বিপছ ইঞ্জিন দ্য গাৰ্ল লুকড ভেৰি ইল এণ্ড টায়াৰ্ড She could not fly. So what happened? When the children went near the girl, they found that the girl was very tired. Why? Because its wing was covered with oil. Girl to bahut bhaguri asile. Kiha karne? Kutte gatut tel lagi asile. And tel lagi thaka karne ki hoisile? She was not able to fly. And that is why she was lying there for many days. She was very tired and she was not able to fly. বুজি পালা তেল লাগি থাকা কারণে কি হৈছিল তাই উৰিব পৰা নাছিল. When oil sticks to their wings, sea birds cannot flap their wings. They cannot fly. Many of them often drown sea. কেতিয়াবা কি হয় যেতিয়া তেল লাগি থাকে সিহঁতৰ উইংছ ব্লকত সিহঁতে ফ্লেপ কৰিব নোৱাৰে ডেট মিনছ পাখিকেইডাল মাৰিব নোৱাৰে তেতিয়া কি হয় কেতিয়াবা সিহঁতে পানীৰ তলত গুচি যায় আৰু ডুবি পেলাই মৰি থাকে চ' বেটি ডিচাইডেড টু টেক হাৰ হোম মাদাৰ উইল ন' হোৱাট টু ডু তে বেটিয়ে কি বুলি ক'লে লেটছ টেক হাৰ হোম মাদাৰ উইল ন' হোৱাট টু ডু উইথ দিছ বাৰ্ড And mother will also know what to do and how to clean the oil. So they took the bird to their home. Mother tried hard to clean the girl's wings. The bird did not move. Finally, mother got the oil off the girl's wings. Betty put her in a shoebox as the tired bird lay in. What happened? Mother tried hard to clean the girl's wing. Maake bahut kosto kori tel khini uliyale. Ar jetia uliyai ho gol, tetia betiye ki koila eta shoe boxot dhuniyake ghor banai dile jot bird tu khubo pare. So for the next 3 days, Giles and Betty took good care of the bird. On the fourth day, they took her out into the garden. She stood there for a moment, looking up at the sky. Then she saw the other girl flying above. She squawked happily and lifted her lovely gray wings. She flew straight up into the air, joined the other girls and flew away. So, for how many days Giles and Betty took good care of the bird? For 3 days. And what happened on the fourth day? The bird You know, the children took the bird out of the house and when the bird saw the other girl flying above in the sky, she was very happy to see. And what she did? She lifted her wings and flew away and joined the other girls. Okay? Then let's see what happened. A few days later, কেইদিনমানৰ পিছত কি হ'ল গাইলছ এণ্ড বেটি ৱেৰ প্লেয়িং অন দ্য বীচ আ লাৰ্জ ব্লেক ডগ ৱাজ ৰানিং টুৱৰ্ডছ দেম দে ডিড নট চি হিম চ' ৱাট হেপেন কেইদিনমানৰ পিছত ৱেন দ্য চিলড্ৰেন ৱেৰ প্লেয়িং অন দ্য বীচ আ লাৰ্জ ব্লেক ডগ Who came running towards them? A black dog came running towards them. The dog barked angrily at Betty. Betty screamed in fear, "Guys, help me!" So what happened? When the dog barked angrily at Betty, Betty screamed. Screamed mane what? Suri diya bhayote. And Giles ran to help her. But the black dog barked at him too. Giles was scared. So the dog was barking at them and both the children were very scared. Just then, something came down from the sky with a harsh sound. সেই তেতিয়াই যেতিয়া কুকুৰটোৱে সিহঁতৰ ওপৰত ভুকি আছিলে তেতিয়া কি কৰিলে কিবা এটা হাৰ্ছ চাউণ্ড ডেট মিনছ এটা ৰাফ চাউণ্ড এটা আহিছে ওপৰৰ পৰা লাউড আৰু ৰাফ চাউণ্ড ন হোৱাট ৱাজ ডেট অ'কে ইট হিট দ্য ডগছ নোজ এণ্ড দ্য ডগ ৰেন অফ ইট ফ্লিউ আফটাৰ দ্য ডগ এণ্ড পেকড হিম অন হিজ বেক দ্য ডগ ৰেন অৱে ফ্ৰম দ্য বীচ Okay, now do you know what came? The girl that was flying in the air with a loud happy cry, they saw that both the children were in danger because the dog was chasing him, isn't it? And the girl saw that and girl decided to help the children by chasing the dog away. How? By packing it. Packing it means what you know? Pack kora, mane? খুটেৰে খুচি দিছিলে খুচ মাৰি দিছিলে কুকুৰটোক আৰু কুকুৰটোৱে কি কৰিলে ভয়তে পলাই গৈছিলে গাই চিট বেটি লুক ইটছ আৱাৰ গাৰ্ল দ্য গাৰ্ল উই ছেভ দ্য গাৰ্লছ ক্ৱাক হেপিলি এণ্ড ফ্লিউ আৱে ফাৰ ইন টু দ্য স্কাই দ্য চিলড্ৰেন ৱেণ্ট হোম এণ্ড টোল্ড মাদাৰ হাউ দেয়াৰ গাৰ্ল হেল্প দেম চ' ৱেন দ্য ডগ ৰেন আৱে দ্য গাৰ্লছ ক্ৱাক হেপিলি এণ্ড ফ্লিউ আৱে far into the sky kukutu juar pisot ki hol he sorai tu ekdom phurtite uri gusi gol and the children went back home and told their mother what happened gharat goi pela kole ge je kheli thakote ki hol aru keneke he sorai tu ahi pela hehata help korile so children isn't it a nice story about a bird yes so Read this lesson and try to understand the word meanings given in the textbook.